and Joe, Lulu, and Gracie. And I got myself, my son Tommy, my like son Pat, and my big son Luke.
Yeah.
So ask them who got the rabbit.
Howdy, folks. You're watching Stevens Family Outdoors. We are fixing to go out and kill some coyotes. I got Tommy Stevens, JW, over here diesel laughing.
He's got a gas truck, but it's got a turbo diesel laugh.
Yeah.
Here it is, February
anyway.
21st. Shut up. It's February 21st. We're out here trying to get some coyotes, maybe a few foxes in the first. I'm nice on them. February 21st, 2022, out here trying to get some of these koi dogs, coyotes. Got a couple of spots where to hit. We got the thermals out here. I think Pops is running the 5.56. I'm running 5.56 as well.
And I'm running the thermal monocular with no ammo. So we'll catch you all on the flip side. Stay with us. Nuisance Wildlife Control is going to kill them. You're watching Stevens Family Outdoors. Stay tuned.
Way over there. Here comes one. Down at the bottom. But he wants that telephone pole. Stinking fences in front of it. The fence. There's another one over there. Two more. Yeah, they're way over there. We've been down there. Yes. No, you don't want to do it too much.
Yeah, but he's coming to me. He's going to dip it down here.
He's looking. He's looking back. Yeah. 200. Not yet. The fence is in the way. Fences.
Hmm? Can you kill him?
Yeah. That's all right.
Remember when you shoot him, put it right on him.
Yeah.
I'm filming too, so. He's looking up there, don't know. When you're ready.
When he stops, he's still.
When he stops, you just put it right on him. You want to squeeze?
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you do. Did he whoop? There you go.
He missed him.
What?